All right, into the wildwood. Vanquish. All right, we can't take all, everybody in there. Definitely want Canopus. Definitely want our new Paranite. Junin can wait for now. Don't need the Beastmaster in this one. I'll go with that for now. Alright. It'll work. I'm second guessing myself. All right. Everybody's light touch. I've got dragons. What do you have? Griffins. Okay. Griffins are not a dragon. Drop it some knowledge on you there. Griffins, dragons, different things. I think each chapter of the Wildwood gets more levels to it, too. We haven't fully explored this place at all in either playthrough. Sure. Smack someone with a book. Oh, we didn't equip our new tornado spell. Oops. Look at the range on that, though. Beautiful. I think I'm gonna like Warlock. Warlock just seemed okay in the old one. Seems like it might be an upgraded wizard in this one. Smack. Have a buff. So many phone calls today. They're all junk calls. Alright, let's just go. Oh, you know what? Let's just do this. Camp a rock. And then put the wall over there. Have a rock. Grab a buffer. is loyalty. I think the Nalta needs help with that. Let's go here. And let us
Fearful Impact
this guy. See, now Fearful Impact gives you 100% chance to hit. It gives them frightened. And if you have a breach weapon, it'll breach them too. So, yeah, I can't wait till we get that back. Brighton is such a good debuff, I swear. Alright, let me go over here. Do the same thing here. Fearful Impact. Now you actually do have a breach weapon, right? So you can see it says breach and fear right above the damage number there. Oh, we stumbled. Unfortunate. We got a Divine Breath. They're not really grouped up though. Let's just go chew on a mage, huh? Dragon. I don't know exactly what loyalty does, honestly. Defense between the feared one and not. 47% chance to sleep him, 28%. I wonder if dual wielding the books makes me level up the book skill faster. So much easier than we've been fighting. Burning the grass just reveal buff cards? Is that a thing? I guess it is. We still have a Fearful Impact stored up. Let's move here with the buff card. And try to fear and breach this guy. Frightened, breached. Nice. So now you'll do like very little damage. You take a bunch more extra damage. Great. 58. Working together. They'll get there. Ooh, we got our new one. File Wound. Short range, one-handed attack deals crushing damage to a single target by hurling a wave of toxic force. Has a chance to poison. Okay. Very short range. Imagine probably go with Rending Gale most of the time. It does hit harder. And it costs 50 instead of 60. So Rending Gale hits like twice. Let's finish her off. Won't quite kill her. Put the poison in Mido. Better to be sure. Was this guy not frightened? I thought I frightened this one. It's not. Pushing the way. Finish that guy. Oh, stumble. Nice. Or 6 HP. One attack will do. Finish with that crit. No cards. Let's do it here. Begging me to spear him, huh? Got it automatically. Nice. Ancient death to you. Thanks, Insane Cloud John. You've been doing great, bud. All right. Ooh, got enchanted feathers. Use those to upgrade our, Well, mage staff. You have to leave to do it, though, and if you leave, you have to refight all the fights. So, later. Alright, people hitting level cap. Let's try this way. We went this way before. It led to like dragons and undead. Let's see what's this way. Buff card? Sure. Alright. So a lot of these people are max level now. Not Claire, you can stay. Denim is. Funko is. Nalto is. Dragons are max. Everyone's max. Okay, so let's just. Actually. Yeah. Who needs to level? Ravnus? There you. Our other dragon. The pawn. And Junin, you guys can all go in. Let's see what we're up against. Okay. Another griffin. That's pretty straightforward. Got a beast tamer of their own over there. Okay. Okay. Should have kept the warlock in just to keep leveling his books. We'll put him in all the rest of the fights. Yeah, he does, his numbers up. Monsters are level 22. All right. Grind more, yeah. Maybe there's a lot more grinding in the PSP version if you like grinding. they toned that down, thank God. It's hard to see where the blue is. Okay. Clerk. Oh, bro. Yeah, but just get in there and fist fight. Fearful impact. And frightened and breach. Here it is. Grab this. Yeah, it's exciting until someone starts casting AoE spells, and then it's like, oh my god, what happened? I just got a new finisher for our two-handers over there. Like, for instance, these guys. Look how nice and grouped they are. They're just screaming, acid breath. Right? May have hit Donaldo there, but that is a sacrifice I was willing to make. Alright. Don't kill my Terror Knight. I'll be all upset. Major heal. Okay. Well, you majorly just sat right beside my guy with your cleric there, so. Not sure what the plan was, but thanks. Terror Knight's still up. I could heal him. It was a thing I could do. I'm not gonna, but I could. Regular attack will do it. Conserve my MP, I guess. Yay, more enchanted feathers. Unpacked. Frightened and breached. This is why having two Terror Knights is so nice. Debilitate the entire enemy team. I'll stumble. These fights feel so easy compared to the crap we've been dealing with in the story. I know these fights have been around for a little while, but like they also level up with you. Putting a log in the water. It's a water log. Hey Dagan, how's it going, man? There's a spell I forgot to equip. Was it Lilia? Or New Terranite? There's something I forgot. What was it I forgot? Oh. It was on the, yeah, 20 to 2. There we go. Moving on. Is this a new game or a remaster remake? It is a remaster remake of an old game. But they didn't just make it look prettier. They rebalanced all the combat. They changed around some of the systems. It's really good. But yeah, no, this is the game that Final Fantasy Tactics was copying when they made Final Fantasy Tactics. Okay. The story hasn't changed. This is Tactics Ogre, Let Us Cling Together. That's what it is. Nalto's max level. Pond's max level. Let's bring in our warlock. Amelia Clark's max level, but I need her to level up her weapon skill. Okay. What are we fighting here? I mean, they changed the way leveling works, they changed the way skills work, they changed about how you get spells and how you equip them, changed a lot. They made crafting easier. They added buff cards that appear randomly in the fight. I mean, they changed a lot of things. Berserker, Warrior, Dragoon, Enchantress. Doesn't look that bad. Grandpa's doorstep. I'm wondering what's the end of this dungeon. Is there a reward for getting through it? I've never bothered. Let's do it. That's an out of the way buff. I had an AoE, but they're trying to get me to hit them with an AoE. Just as my caster was getting up there. Come on. 44, 42. Look at the range on the warlock. Holy crap. I guess it's because of the books. Because they get plus 3 range. Alright, take a nap. Oh, they had a thing to get rid of their poison. They didn't lose a turn, at least. Kurtnus just hanging out over there. He's gonna scare someone soon. I'm gonna scare someone right now. Much lower chance of getting that off, huh? Fair enough. No warlock. Any breath yet? Yeah, this is like a nice little refreshing walk in the park compared to what we've been doing at the story lately. I'm sure Zabos' fight's not gonna be easy either. Let's just drop a tornado right about there. You like to recruit everyone that has yummy loots and steal it and let them go? Yeah. That'd be cool. I haven't really been looking at their loot. Do they have yummy loots? This stuff I have. These guys are just wearing Balder. Bye guys. Yeah, none of this is lit. None of this loot is yummy. Maybe a later group. I don't have a buff on, do I? Nah. Go over here. Let's scare this Dragoon a little bit. And breach him while we're at it. How many levels is it to get to the end of this? I mean, there's more than one path even, but... I'm genuinely curious. Three or four? Is this the third one? I think. But we did get a new lightning strike. Short range, crushing, single target. Surge of lightning. Okay. Straight up. Ninjas and sword masters. I'd love to get a sword master mark. I can't make a sword master yet. Yeah, you can recruit one. That's a good idea. Intelligence? Sure. Didn't mean to do that, but let's see. Let me just, okay. Hit 1 HP. About the Terranite. I'm just gonna grab his buff. And, I know he's got Fearful Impact ready to go, but he can only fear one person. Oh, he's gonna steal my buff card though. What a dick. Didn't have to do that. $178 with the rock. Money. I got the limit level 2. Cool, cool, cool. The fear buff really is gross. It's a guaranteed buff if unless they're immune to it. And if you give them a breach weapon, which two-handers have at least two different ones that give you breach on hit, it also rips their armor to shreds at the same time. It's just too good. It's just, oh, you suck now. You do less damage, you take more damage, it's just completely ruins that unit. Alright. See what we're up against here. Kunoichi, yeah. Kunoichi. Aeronite, Ninja, Boardmaster, Dragoon, Swordmaster, Knight. Okay, so we got two Swordmasters. I'm trying to recruit one. The rest of these guys can die. Let's see. Lament's not bad. Not while I'm recruiting though. Apparently you can't recruit people if they're frightened of you. They might have new ninja swords. I can look at it. I can check it out. Aeronite's not the recruitment guys. Let's see. Who's actually in this fight? There you get recruit. Throw that on. Canopus. You get recruit. Bay. That's a little different. Emilio the Warlock. You keep control Golem. Blood Dragon. Dragons don't recruit. Dragon scales, though. That's pretty nice. Pawn. We have Pincer 3. Nice. But no recruitment option. Too berserk. No ninja recruiting. You recruit beasts and dragons. Oh no, you fight beasts and dragons. Sorry, wrong character. Okay, clerics get recruit. What's the thing? We can bring our cleric in. Knights get recruit. Okay, so let's trade out our dragoon for a cleric. You also know how to recruit. Okay. There should be enough people that can do it. We could bring in our knight, but I don't know why. Get rid of a dragon or something? We have enough recruitments. Alright, let's Let's do this. If you go to the aqueduct, you can get golems pretty easy. No, that's not golems. That's octopus. Wait a minute. I forget. Actually, there's a golem at the aqueduct too. Or at least it used to be. In the PSP version. Alright. We want to recruit this swordmaster. Let's take a look at their units. Okay, same gear I've got. They're using Nodachi, so you got the two-handed katanas. But also available already. You're using a bow. Using an Adachi, and you're using a blowgun. So, yeah, they're not even using ninja swords. He has the charm blowgun. So no new equipment. All right. How do we want to do this? There's a bit of a barrier here with these trees. We could just go deal with these two first, and let these guys trail after us, maybe. We'll have the high ground. Hey, Raviolan, raiding. It's a party of four. Welcome, raiders. We are playing some Tactics Ogre today. Raviolan's actually one of the members of my squad, although you're not in this fight. I didn't bring the Beastmaster. We're not fighting any beasts. Although you could have powered up my dragon, I guess. Yeah. Welcome to the stream, guys. What have you been playing today, sir? Oh, System Shock. Part one? That's awesome. I don't want to recruit you. I'm gonna try and recruit one of these swordmasters. Last time I played, I turned Ravenous into a swordmaster. You know, I've played System Shock 2. I don't think I've ever played System Shock 1. What's it like? Is it just like older Bioshock? bit of a maze, but a cool maze.
Gotcha.
All right. Much older, the controls are kind of janky. Yeah, I've done System Shock 2, and even that was a little jank, but I imagine System Shock 1 must be even worse. He's like kind of stopping people from advancing up here. We could just start spamming it at 19. Let's kill this other person first. All the other enemies are like, come here, where are you going? Stuck on the other side of the map. Oh, they're gonna buff up though, I gotta watch out for that. Looks like Doom, really? I don't think I've ever even seen System Shock 1. That's interesting. We can't really get... We can get here, right? Ruination. A little bit of overkill, but
it won't hit Denalto.
Hold. All right. Lower. I'm gonna grab this MP buff. Look at that magic buff too. All right, let's start recruiting. 27%. Let's go. Nope. Move here so everybody can get to him. Move the dragon down here too. Anyone who's not recruiting can come join the party. There we go. We have a swordmaster. Well, in that case, be healed. Go up this way, in case they decide to come around. Spider, huh? Here. I might want to go check out your stream when I have my break in a little bit. Just, I'm really curious to see this old System Shock. Let me check out your VOD. Start scaring some people. Start with Overwatch 2? Okay. You know what's really scary? Big guy in scary armor with big sword. I don't blame him. All right, let's see what we got. We have Harvest Dance and Comely Dance. Comely Dance is breaches enemies. Very awesome. Harvest Dance is the one that heals in an AoE around me. Okay, so we got AoE breach. We're going to make use of that. And we have a Nodachi. Okay, not bad. We already have one MP, but well, I think our MP's fine. Let's just go. They're all just like huddled up against the trees, like they can't figure out how to get to us. I guess they can't jump up the ledge on that side, maybe. It's nice of them to group up like that, though. I mean, I gotta say. If you guys want to just stand like that for a while, I am fine with it. You know, I encourage this kind of behavior. My dragons like it, too. Oh, that breaches, too. Beautiful. Go ahead and grab this on Ravnus. It lined up. You know that, right? He is charged up and ready. Still lined up, guys. How about me setting our stream? I took yesterday and today off because I had too much overtime at work. Not too much overtime, too much vacation time stored up at work. So I decided, hey, I'm off. I should play the new game that just came out. So I had a really long stream yesterday, really long stream today, and then after that, we're back to normal, you know? We can do here. Let's just move forward and wait. We can do a heal. Harvest Dance. These don't use up reagents anymore. Oh, is that gonna heal this guy too? Did you say allies? It has allies. Yeah, cool. Like, those don't use reagents anymore? That's so much better. You know, like ninjutsu and sword mastery and stuff used to use up your agents. Let's just keep healing our dragon. Guys are gonna stand beside each other. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Oof. Standing beside each other. Loving the Warlock, by the way. Warlock seems like it got a buff. Do I have an AoE? Because, like, they're so close to dead. No? I think I just throw a rock at him and kill him. Not quite. We're not at that point yet, but still. Let's just go here and thin out the herd, I guess. This other Terranite. Ah! Harvest Dance. Yeah, if we could meditate on him, that'd be nice. I wonder what skills Swordmasters get. A boulder in the back of her head. This game's violent. Alright, let's level. This book's up. Okay. Yeah, Ninja Mark. I will say something about this game, and that is, like, I stream a lot of different games. You know, I am mostly RPGs, but yeah, I'm like variety RPG, right? I don't notice the time going by playing this game, which is really the mark of a great game. There's some games I'll be playing the RPG and I'll be like, this is getting kind of old. You know, I need to take a break. This game, I look up and it's been 7 hours and I feel like I just started. All right, we have to upgrade all your items. Skyrend and Stonebloom. Slashing, single target, mighty blow. Targeting a vital area. Has a chance. Is it to petrify? To petrify, that's beautiful. Skyrend, slashing, single target. I wish I could make that go by faster at the top. Is there a status effect on it? Just tell me. No. Okay. Okay, 40, 50. This one's faster too. Nice. Recruit. Rename. We need to give you a name. Well, Raviolan, you're already a beastmaster. Who can we make this? A new follower yesterday or the other day ago? Sleeper Day. Welcome to the Gilded Horde. Now you're a swordmaster. What can I say? Alright, so that's the end of this path. Our reward was the Swordmaster, really, as far as I'm concerned. He's a max level Swordmaster, too. Alright, we can upgrade his Nodachi, we can upgrade his gear, we can get him a better ring. We can get him the other... We can get him the strength buff spell, because they get Lion Roar, Lion Dance, or whatever, that gives everyone... strengthens everyone near them. Really good. Katanas, yes. Siege, ignore ramparts, comes in handy. It lowers your speed at all times, though, which I was noticing he was slow, and now I'm realizing why. Preempt. Yeah, that's nice. Mighty Strike, also nice. It's an auto ability, Mighty Strike. Increase attack by 25% when making katana attacks. Okay. Yeah. And Falling Blade? Cause 2-handed katana attacks to score automatic crits with 100% accuracy. These attacks are not subject to counterattacks. Wow. Okay. So auto crit. Yeah. Cool, cool. We'll get him his new spell. We need to get him some items here. We're going to make some more mending seeds soon. We'll go through these things. Right, we need to upgrade his gear. But looking good. I'm gonna go this way now. Is there a reason to try and clear it all in one go? I know if you leave, it like unclears, right? You're still leveling. Renalto's not leveling. He is really useful, though. Okay. You're max. You're in. You're max. You're max. You're not. You're max. You need another level. You're already in. Okay. You're max already. You're max already. All right. Let's give Junin another chance, I guess. I don't know how much I'm going to use Dragoon, honestly. Or the Griffin, now that I have three dragons. The Griffin has a cool, he has a stun breath, but still. I'm fine with that. All right. Cool. This is the one with a lot of dragons, right? We're not even trying to recruit them. We're just going to kill them. Probably would have been good to bring a Dragoon against dragons, though. Thinking about it now. But if we ever want to recruit some more dragons, this is a good place to come, right? Well, there's a couple of the ones we're missing here. Got a Cloud Dragon, Earth Dragon, Thunder Dragon, Frost Dragon, Earth Dragon. So like Earth, Frost, Thunder, and Cloud. Like we're missing all of those. We have what? We have the Fire one, we have the Flood one, and the Arc one. You found that you found the emote, huh? You got a bunch of new emotes. Ravnus. I need a Terranite to get in there. Terranite's not gonna have enough MP yet. Alright. Ooh, is that a new finisher for Ravnus, maybe?
Aja Denault. Breath more often. Would it be better to get it somewhere else? And chilling. We're going to need to focus on one dragon at a time, probably. Make sure there's imps as they show up. Frightened and breach. One dragon there. Dragon half nerf. And I'm breach on the dragon. Did he get breach from that counter, from that pincer attack? Breath attacks though too, so careful.
Okay. Speed Star.
Okay. I don't want to take the spot beside this guy. He still needs to be there. I'm gonna get a turn before the dark bed nights, though. Can't get to the two that are hurt. I'm gonna buy one of them, though. Even the poison? Kill the other one. Okay, one dragon down. Attacks. All right. Here. Okay, one pause and scale. Those. Can't get to the one over here that's not achy. Over here, though.
John C.
That was loud. All right. What do I want to do here? He hasn't breached. He's already frightened. I guess I could do it just to breach him. Not a horrible idea. We'll do this, and then we'll go grab that strength buff. Gonna stop me from running out and just casting an AoE here. That one's like immune to sleep. Let's just heal ourselves and back up. Frighten you, that's when you show up. fight him. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Let's kill this guy. Or I can't get by him because of the rampart. That's the only thing stopping me from just being, let's just charge these guys. Alright, fine. Farming worm claws. Here. We can't find the reach. I'm not used to his range yet. Time to recruit this guy if he warns him. But we didn't bring that guy. Alright, beast fangs, beast claws, we can use those to make more rings. Almost everybody's at their max level now. Oh, it branches twice here. Huh. Where do you go from here? We got some lower level guys. I guess we should bring in the lower level ones, huh? Almost ice full of water. Oh, I think this one has undead, doesn't it? Yeah. Alright, there's only three undead though. An octopus we could recruit too. And a frost dragon. Alright, so let's bring the Beastmaster and let's bring him with both recruitment skills. And then we got the cleric for the undead. We can't recruit Umbra, right? At least I haven't found a skill that does it yet. Some new stuff. Let's get Sarah needs to be in there. Mini Clark needs to be in there. Ravnus needs to be in there because they're leveling up skills. Nalto and the other Terranite are very nice to be in there. We need her for the exorcism. I think this is our group. We have to 8 on the books. She's up to 12 already on her swords. She's got the first one, yeah. Oh, did Donaldo get the second one? That's right, he already knew that. What else did I thought I got a new one? You're at 8, you're almost there. Probably equip some more of those exorcism vials in case. Shit. Okay, well, we can recruit the dragon. We can't get the octopus. I forgot to recruit your recruit beast thing. You still have to equip the dragon recruitment one, though. We don't have a frost dragon yet, so let's work on the dragon. We'll just kill the octopus. We'll get an octopus later. All right. Grab this. Let's get some MP first. Some speed. I don't know if you can fear an undead. Thank you. use the breach. Get another debuff, maybe on our warlock. That could work out. Once we get the dragon low, we'll want to put a speed buff on Graviolan, but for now, makes more sense. Not immune to breach or frighten. On the end of the breach. Okay, he's gonna go down. Pincer, pincer, pincer. Here. Not quite dead. Dragon. You. Yeah, one more MP. The auto would help. Not quite there. Can get close enough to exercise that guy. I'll just wait. Alright, dragon's here. Let's try to exercise this guy. That's one down. Frighten the dragon. Oh no, don't frighten the dragon. We don't want to frighten the dragon. Yeah, I don't. Hold off. Frighten him makes him impossible to recruit. Dragon's coming to the Beastmaster. It's like he knows. Still 0%. Weaken the dragon, not fear him. Alright, only wants the dragon. Vile, and we don't actually want to poison him. Because then, if we have trouble recruiting him, he'll end up dying. thing and beat down on it until it's low health, I guess. Oh, it's still on beasts. We don't have the dragon one on even. I could have gotten the octopus. All right, never mind. We just completely killed this thing. Unfortunate. Whatever. We'll go to dragons later. Dead's about to come back. I wonder if I can kill the dragon first. Probably. Always check your skills before starting a match. No dragon for me. I mean, we can only take so many dragons out at a time anyways, right? Although I do believe I've been told that there is a secret character you can get that involves having to get a bunch of dragons before you can get them. So there is that. That's a thing that we might want to look into. We are almost max level on everyone. It still looks like we got at least 3 more places left in the Wildwood before we finish it. I definitely want to do it all. But for now, we've been streaming for 8 hours straight. I'm going to take a break, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll be back on tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern. We're going to be doing some more Trails in the Sky. So come by for that. And at 10 p.m. Eastern, we will be coming back to this. We're going to finish the Framber Wildwood and go fight Zavos tonight. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.